Hi, welcome to this video showing how to get started with SweejTech HDR. When our plugin is enabled, you'll find all your sounds underneath the HDR authoring window. Let's enable HDR on all of them. With the default bass loudness of 80, your game should sound the same with and without HDR. So let's make the pistol a bit louder, which will duck the rest of the game. Now the ducking is not really covered by the tail of the pistol. We can either change the content or we can tweak the release speed of the system. In this Lyra demo project, there's 4 different weapons. And instead of tweaking them individually, I can use the HDR hierarchy view. From here, I can add a loudness definition. I can then drag and drop all my similar sounds onto the loudness definition, and they will inherit whatever loudness the definition has. I'll set my definition loudness to 110, then I can offset the sounds underneath, up or down from that using the text box. The result is displayed to the right. Now, I have 2 rifles here, and instead of tweaking those individually, I'll create a second loudness definition. I'll then make the weapons definition a parent of the rifle definition, put my rifles underneath the rifle definition, and put an offset on that so the rifles inherit. This hierarchical structure enables me to easily make broad stroke mix changes by changing just a few values. That's it for this video. If you have any questions, don't hesitate to reach out on our Discord or send an email to hello@sweej.tech.